Here now is Faith to Live By with Pastor Barber.
I am Pastor Barber, and this is Faith to Live By, Canada's Church Without Walls, where everyone is welcome and no one is a celebrity except the Lord Jesus Christ. One viewer has asked why Jesus in Luke chapter 16 approved of a shyster. Well, we'll get to that shortly, so please stay right there. God is blessing for you. But now it's time to worship, and here is Rick to help us turn our eyes upon Jesus.
Hear the story from God's word that kings and priests and prophets heard there would be a sacrifice, and blood would flow to pay sin's price. Precious Lamb of glory, love's most with the saints I will stand in eternity.